If any of you live in an area that's prone to Miller moths, get a 5-gallon bucket, put soapy water, doesn't matter what kind of soap, I use dish soap, put a little soap in your water, put it in here. I'm using a fluorescent CFL. The Miller moths, when they come to the bulb, they fly in circles and they hit the water. As soon as they hit the water, it's over.
At the end of the day, you can give them a quick rinse and feed them to the birds.